Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Sound Test Stream. Today, we're going to take a look at your own Cauldron, but we have a brand new free preset bank for you that contains 100 presets by a good friend of mine called Ryan Janik. He's designed this pack. So it'll be free for a limited time. Maybe after Christmas, it will go up to about, I don't know, $3.99 or something like that. If you're a patron, it will always be free. If you haven't got Cauldron, there'll be links below to get Cauldron and also the pack. So what will happen is in the links you will see this link here. Okay, so that will be in the things. And all you need to do is tap on the link like this and it will open in Dropbox like that. Okay, and then all you need to do is these three little dots up here, and then you choose export, and then you choose open in, and then you choose Cauldron, and you're done. So let's get back to Cubasis. Right, okay, so it's epic. So I'm going to run through some of the sounds. Now, I'm also going to play it. This is, I started this yesterday evening, and it was, this is just with some of the sounds from Discovery One, which is the name of the pack. Okay, so there are the sounds in the pack, and I'm going to play some of these sounds and have a mess around with this. What's going on here? That was one of the sounds, which is just brilliant, I think. Put your headphones on. Epic. Thank you. Anyway, guys, there you go. Here's a quick look through some of the sounds in the pack, though. Yeah, it's very, very good. You can hear it. So all you need to do is to click on that link, follow the instructions that are at the beginning, and you can get the pack. Yeah, thanks for watching. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, consider becoming a Patreon, and I will see you guys later. And many, many thanks to Ryan for giving us the pack. Excellent.